The name of the episode was A Piece of the Action, and I play the character of Kalo. Kalo was one of the henchmen who captures the crew when they first come down to this street. They visited a gangster planet.
Okay, you three. Let's see petrified.
Sir, would you mind explaining that statement, please?
I want to see it turn to stone. Put your hands over your head. Or you ain't gonna have no head to put your hands over.
In the beginning, I pick up Spock and the rest of the crew, and I'm escorting them to the office of my boss. We walk down the street, and people are shooting each other, and it's a real gangster kind of a milieu. Even Leonard Nimoy, who played Spock, looked around and said, "What's going on? What's going on here? It's a totally different kind of a culture."
Sir, does everyone here carry firearms?
I never heard such stupid questions in my life.
And finally, I take them to the headquarters, and it is explained that we run the town, and people pay homage to us by giving us a piece of the action. Whoever has a business gives us a piece of the action, you see, and that's henceforth the title.
You bloodthirsty Saracen, what have you done,
Scotty?
Scotty was my teacher at the Neighborhood Playhouse many years ago. I went to the Neighborhood Playhouse. Sanford Meisner was the head man, and one of his assistants was...
Lieutenant, keep away from that,
Scotty!
Jimmy Doohan. And Jimmy was my teacher for a couple of years there. And then years later, I came out here, and Jimmy was an actor.
Where's Tom?
I don't know. He got out just as the guy...
And so on and so forth. And it's just very unusual that Jimmy was the assistant to Sanford Meisner, and he ended up being Scotty.
What are you doing, woman?
Leave me alone!
Have you gone,
Doc?
But, you know, when it comes down to me doing a lot of different voices and different things, I absolutely denied the fact that I would ever be typecast, because I could do so many things.
Can't do, sweetheart.
Can do, Captain.
At 71, I'd go out and read for people. And I'd walk into an office and the secretary would say, "Oh, hi, Scotty." First time that ever happened, right? And it didn't bother me at all. But as it kept on, all the secretaries kept saying, "Oh, hi, Scotty, hi, Scotty, hi, Scotty," and everything else, and I wasn't getting any jobs. That's because they weren't writing Scottish parts in those days. And I didn't work for the screen for nearly 3 years.
And I haven't seen Scotty in hours.
Fortunately, I got a play in San Francisco that ran for 11 months, and that was a very Paca British part. And I got rave reviews from it. Variety gave me the review, the most succinct review I've ever received. James Doohan was superb. So, hey, how can you beat that, right? So that's my answer to being typecast.
We did it, you and me. Put him right under the table.
The name of the game is called Fizbin.
Fizbin.
One of the scenes that people remember so well, we played a game there called Fizbin, in which Captain Kirk tries to disarm me by playing this game of Fizbin, which is not really a game.
The second card is turned up, except on Tuesday.
On Tuesday.
It's something he made up. He said you can play it on Thursday except on Sunday, but Friday is okay.
And each player gets six cards except for the dealer, the player on the dealer's right, who gets seven.
On the right.
And he would do a lot of double talking.
If you didn't get another jack, if you had gotten a king, why then you'd get another card, except when it's dark, when you'd have to give it back.
if it were dark on Tuesday.
And at one point, he said, you understand, and a friend of mine, Jack Donner, who also played one of the characters in one of the Star Trek episodes.
Weapons officer, bring main batteries to bear on the Enterprise.
Said, why don't you use this? When he says to you, do you understand, do this.
You got that?
What?
What? Which we did.
What?
And it was hilarious.
What?
For the show. And it's become a thing with Jack and I.
We were actors and we were delighted to be working.
And whenever we see each other, we walk, I say, hi, Jack. And he'll say, what?
What?
Which is kind of funny for us, not for you.